class, we've been going over the second half. So we're not going to do the first half, at least not right now. We're going to go ahead and just start at the cut out and cross behind.
Yes, sir.
So from here, we'll pretend we just pulled our sword out and presented it. We're going to cut out, right, horizontally and cross behind, pressing down, step, and block. Open the arm, step up, and cut up. Roll the saber, lift the left knee, and you're going to step and strike. Blocking to the right, shift, and press. Now, if you know the first half, this move happens in the first half, but this time we're going to do something different. So we're going to shift all the way into the block, and then push out of it, and step back. Now we're going to step forward. Oh, sorry, step forward, not lunging, but step forward to block. As we block, we're going to tuck our left hand in, prayer position, open the arms, and pivot, step forward and strike. Step forward and press. This is a block. You're going to press and open, right? When you flick open, you're going to bring it all the way around to the shoulder and out of the way. So push out, that's cutting out, flip over so that the back of the blade touches your shoulder, and you're going to do your back leg, front kick, step, striking with the heel. The bottom of the heels. Be set?
Yes, sir.
Out, cross behind, press down, step forward, and block up, open the arms and cut up, roll and lift, step and strike. Block and shift, step back, step even.
Thank you.
Now we're gonna run it one more time. Cut out. Cross behind. Cat stance, front block up, cat stance, open, cut up, roll, lift the left knee, step and strike. Block right, shift right, push off and step back. Step even and block. Turn and cut. Waist chop. Press. And kick. Strike. Put the tilt. There you go.
Yes, sir.
Very good.
Bow to Senior Head Instructor.
Bow to Apprentice Instructor and everyone at home.